While hospice care is dying well with your condition, palliative care is living well with your condition. Palliative care is that special area of healthcare that deals with people who are living with serious illnesses. The goal is to improve the quality of life for the person as well as their family members, supporting them physically, psychologically, spiritually, emotionally, and, you know, in many other ways that we can relieve the distress of a person that's going through a long-term illness, as well as help coordinate the care and help navigate through the healthcare system. For students who are not in the College of Health Sciences or majoring in a health science related field, the minor in palliative and supportive care would be a value added to their degree because it assists them in having a niche that may be healthcare related. Students from political science and public policy may be the people at the table in the future making the decisions for palliative care programs in their community. A teacher in the school system who has special needs kids in her school has kids receiving palliative care, and her understanding that, or a trainer who is providing physical training and athletic training or coaching students who may have a long-term illness, such as sickle cell disease or sickle cell anemia, their understanding of palliative care will go far beyond the trainer who does not. At the very least, our students will graduate from here being able to be good advocates for themselves and for their family members in the healthcare system. They will have a better understanding of the fact that you can decide what care you need to have, and you can live well with a serious condition, limiting the distressing side effects of both the disease and the treatments. The minor in palliative and supportive care is a 15-credit minor. A 15-credit minor essentially requires them to take 5 3-credit courses. 2 of those courses will be required courses for the minor, but 3 of those courses are electives. And they are courses that a lot of our students are already taking as part of their majors. So we really hope that if students take a look at the curriculum requirements for this minor, they will find that it is a very easy minor for them to take because they will be overlapping with a number of courses that they already are required to take. The best place for a student to find information about the palliative care, palliative and supportive care minor is on our website, healthscience.iusb.edu.